Yeah. It'd be really nice to live like in one of these and have like craft or whatever space, like your workspace on the boat.
Yeah.
Don't encourage her.
She doesn't need encouragement. She's already determined that she's gonna live here.
She's living in Ireland.
Let's get the boys out of the house first, and then we'll figure out what we're doing.
I'm not applying for jobs at home. So I'm telling you right now, we're not living. It's not gonna happen.
Nah. Why are you so anti-Amsterdam?
Because we're not happy.
Nah, gonna happen.